Bison taking on the Mayville State Comets in the penultimate game of the 2019-20 non-conference season. Pass left wing to Comets. Comets to the baseline, stops, contested, jumper is good and one! Top of the key pass to Dietz, lobs inside to Nudell, puts it off the window and in. Bunting is tipped by Comets, it's stolen by Comets, who rolls it away to Geislerova, and Michelle ahead of the pack lays it in. Backs it out, gives the scales, right block pass to Dietz. Dietz turns back the other way, hooks and hits and one! It's still up eight, scales to the right block, pull up, got it! Scales has a screen, doesn't use it. Left block floater off the window is good. Pass left wing, Scales. Scales to the left block, Dietz. Dietz turns, hooks, hangs on the rim, won't go. Gets her own rebound, turns, puts it up again. Good and one. Quarter, left wing to Terrier to the left baseline, the pull up. Got it. Behind a Dietz screen, free throw line stops. Gives right block, Dietz turns, hooks, hits. Boy, great touch from the block by Emily Dietz. Geislerova out there with Vagley and Terrier. That completes the five as Michelle takes it strong to the right block and lays it up and in off the runner. Block Dietz. Dietz gets two defenders. Hale backs off. Now one on one. Turns, hooks, and hits. And Emily Dietz has 22. Dakota State on its way to a 97-57 win with a 64-point second half.
Out here, one can be a lonely number. At least, until you find the one. That's when your training, your gear, and months of preparation boil down to one shot. You got this.